stay winning. Oh man, you know I had to do it for you. You know I had to do it for you. Yeah. Suits and ties, yellow.
Looks for Joe Woods, the defensive coordinator. Mills to throw. Short pass over the middle, incomplete. A little bit behind.
Pound, Greg. Meet the dog pound, young man.
A little mix up in the backfield. He keeps it and brings it
lined up over the right tackle.
He is going to throw it over the middle. The dive, and let's see who came up with the football.
That's just beautiful awareness from Malcolm Smith. Rolling and feeling Roberts coming in behind him. Rolling back inside. That throw was there just for a heartbeat.
3.5 to play here in the third quarter. Mills to throw. Watson, lots of time, and going to go deep. Down the middle of the field and incomplete. To the outside. That is complete for a first down. Now from their own 43. Play fake to Lindsay. Over the middle, in and out of the hands of his intended receiver.
School myself.
We'll mix up again in the backfield. The penalty marker is down, and so is Mills.
I'd probably stay away from the hash marks if I was Mills.
Third and 13. We'll flip out to the near side and out to midfield and across midfield and about the 46-yard line.
Sirs, when Taylor was a quarterback.
On the run, throwing deep. Penalty marker is down. Another penalty marker down. Mills to throw. Complete inside the 10 in place of Ingram.
I would avoid the middle. You got to throw this outside.
Quick slant. Touchdown, Houston. 47. Houston down by 10. Mills goes to work. Quick pass over the middle, incomplete.
Nick Chubb.
Mills rolls, throws, incomplete.
What about Derek Carr? Is he playing good or what?
Yeah. A lot of time for Mills. Going to go deep. It is in the air. Picked off. No, incomplete. A little screen for David Johnson. And Johnson makes his way across the 20.
Framework of the shoulder pads.
Mills throwing this side of the field. And that catch is made just across the 20-yard
line. In this game, really have shored that up and given both quarterbacks a chance to deliver in the passing game. A great job of keeping the Browns defense off balance with quick hitters and converting on third down.
Mills breaks free, throws to the sideline and complete.
Unique athletes, and I think they have the personnel. They can put it together.
The pass is complete and down the sideline and out of bounds at the 20-yard line is Andre Roberts.
You've got the personnel with a rookie quarterback. You've got to be able to close out this game.
That was a 35-yard pickup, and Mills now giving directions, lofts it, and throws it away.
Oops, for the first-time quarterback.
Second and 10. Here comes the blitz. He got cream at the 30-yard line. Ball was loose and picked up by a teammate. 7-yard line for a first down. Penalty markers fly. Mills. Being chased, gonna run, out of bounds just inside the 20-yard line. Mills looks left, throws left, and behind Brandon Cooks at the 15-yard line.